Would you like to tell us about the expo and the students who prepared these paintings?
Yes, their first assignment was a tonal study that they did from a still life, working from life. And the second exercise that they did was a copy of a master painting, which is these apple paintings that you see here. And I think they did a really great job with that.
How long did, how many lessons did the students take for it?
Well, the class was for 1 month, and it was 4 times a week, and there was a new assignment each week.
Okay. My name is Adriana Vetrano. I'll be a senior, and I came on Abbey Road this summer because I really like doing art, and I really like Italy. It definitely gave me a step up for my senior year and my portfolio, and it's a really good experience.
And I really liked the art history class a lot. The teachers were just—they were so smart. They really knew what they were talking about, and it really helped me to like art history more.
Hi, my name is Linda Nolan. I'm one of the instructors for the art history course that we do here on site for the Abbey Road program, and we cover a number of things on site. We visit all of our classes are on site, looking at objects, learning how to actually look at objects, understand what you're seeing, so that you can look at other things in the city and also take that knowledge back home with you to understand art.
A few things that I liked about the program were there was a good balance between structure and freedom. So we had a lot of free time, but at the same time there were scheduled activities and we had a lot of options, and I didn't feel, you know, obligated to do things I didn't want to do because there was a choice.
I loved it, especially the copying the master painting. I think they really enjoyed learning about the color.
Today we're at the Uffizi. We'll be looking at High Renaissance paintings and Mannerist paintings, and really being able to hone the students' eyes at looking at famous works of art by Michelangelo and Raphael, so that they can further look at these artists' work and understand what they're seeing.
I wanted to say thank you guys for your work. Your talent is very impressive. You guys have been a great group. So here's to you guys and your talent.
Salute.
Salute. Salute.